Buddy, last name Taylor, first name Joey or Jody, your preference, I have none. But what I do have is an itch. Not anymore, though. Also, I have a hankering to play a game that I was obsessed with back in college. We are on the reboot of Devil May Cry. I know a lot of people had their opinions about this game. But I've got a soft spot for it, a huge soft spot. My buddy Dan introduced me to this one, and I was over his house almost every day playing this. And yeah, there were some flour involved, if you get my drift. So I guess that's what made it so freaking enjoyable for me. Haven't played Devil May Cry 5 just yet. Only a few chapters here and there. So hopefully I can take advantage of this little Black Friday sale and get down on that. And maybe we'll stream some of that in the future. But right now, we're just going to take all of this in. The fact that I have this new PS4, it's been months since I've gamed. It's been months since I've played this game. And I just miss it so much. So we're gonna do a little playthrough. Don't know how far I'll get. Maybe several chapters in and then we'll call it a night. We might go all the way. Who knows? We'll see how frustrated I get and Dante must die. Because we don't want this to be a total pushover. So, let's take a look at something. Now, do I want to go standard or do I want to go classic? Decisions. Yeah, definitely classic. I'm trying to look cool for this. Turn that off, make things a little interesting. Okay, I think we're good. Now, believe it or not, and please don't hate me for this, but this was actually the first Devil May Cry game I've ever played back in college. I had watched all my friends play the original entries, never got around to playing them myself, and then this game just kind of happened onto me when I was in college, and I fell in love with the gameplay and the visuals, the music. Yes, that's right. I do kind of dig the music. Maybe I'm one of those rare types that does enjoy all kinds of music. Except I'm not. People like that don't exist. Oh yeah, look who's back. Back again. And it is great to be back.
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
God, I love this ridiculous ass scene.
He's here.
That's why we're letting it play out a little bit. So yes, I'm over at my buddy Dan's house, and I had just gotten out of class. He fires this up, we get to this part, passes me a little bowl, says, hey, smoke this. and you can pretty much imagine my reaction to all of this and everything else that we're gonna see today. And I was cracking up at this part because, wow, so over the top, very, huh. Much ridiculousness.
Missed.
Okay, let's see if I remember how to do this terribly. Yep, there it is. Okay, we're getting back into it. Whoa. Sorry about that, my fingers are huge. I'm just pushing all sorts of buttons right now.
Everything's nothing.
There it is.
Dante! This way!
Who said that?
Seriously, let's just talk about the color
right
limbo. If you've seen my Instagram, then a lot of stuff is gonna make sense, and in regards to the color. The more intense, the better.
Thank you.
swear I'm not doing that on purpose. One thing I always could not stand about myself when I played this game was there's something in the back of my head that's going, okay, the harder you hit that button, the more power you're going to put in your punches. And I'm sure you guys can relate to that because that's just a universal gamer thing. So, halfway into a level, my hands will just start cramping up.
Where'd she go?
It is a pain I would not wish on my worst enemy. Especially in a game like this. Yep. Yeah. Just let the rides take care of you guys. Oh crap, I can't do it anymore. Okay, now we're working. Cramp is here, but I welcome the cramp. Honestly, though, this is what Limbo actually looks like. It's not bad. I would not mind partying here. I thank you.
Hey! Get down here and fight!
I don't even know why I'm bothering with the spiders.
Good.
I have everything I need. I should
Not
just
good.
Let the spiders freely
whatever.
Spide. Say what you will about this game. Well, actually, you probably will say what you will because of this scene. But this scene is the best. One of the best in all gaming history. Just the savagery of that middle finger to all the fanboys. You can't not have an appreciation for that.
There's a ramp up ahead!
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
And if we look to the left, FU land.
Thank you.
Oh, please come over here. Oh my god. It's like Pokemon and that got false swipe. At the end, but whatever.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
just shit like that. Just makes this game so gold. Alright, let's see how we did.
Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Sensational is what we aim for. Alright, cool. I am back in this groove. It feels great to be back.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea.
Give me a second.
The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? The younger chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
All right. So we are home, but limbo home. And if you ask me, it looks a lot cooler here than it does in the real world, so win-win.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets.
Cozy indeed. Looks like the backdrop for a certain section in an Uncharted game. So let's go find some treasure. Wouldn't it be cool if you could just access your memories exactly like this? Just look somewhere, and then the background just changes according to what memory you're accessing.
Who the hell are you?
You'll see your younger self just kind of running across the room.
My dad.
Like right in front of you, not just in your head.
Great.
And it gets interrupted by this. Get that high. Hang on, I'm coming. Please, let me go back to staring at a portrait of my father.
Hell yeah!
You get it? Hell yeah. Because I'm half demon. Something a little faster for that. Okay, you guys aren't serious right now. And to be completely honest, neither am I. Oh boy, Skell will turn around for a bit. Exactly like that, just
did I hear
looking
that
at your younger self, literally watching them do their thing. You know, like Captain America and the Winter Soldier. When they were vacationing in New Jersey. Well, actually, I can't give him shit. Kid you not, I was at karaoke last night, and I sang some songs.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Right, the theme was food, so I did Even Flow by Pearl Jam. And then Drink You Away by Justin Timberlake. And then Everyone's a Winner by Hot Chocolate. So about an hour later, somebody asked me, "Oh, what was the first song you sang?" And as you can guess, I drew the blankest of blanks. The whitest of blanks. My short-term memory is not what it used to be, guys. But you know what? At least it's not as bad as my short-term memory. Now that's really bad.
Am I dreaming? Oh, yeah.
I've always liked these little tutorial levels here. First of all, nothing too bad happens to you. Second of all, that atmosphere. Holy hell. I'm a sucker for the sky. I love my tagged sky porn.
Out you come.
Sensational. Peace. Okay.
What now?
Clever way to hide a loading screen.
Okay.
Onward.
So what else have you got?
What the hell? Give me my health back.
I know that voice.
Oh, do you? I'm just now noticing that literally just looks like Dante with a red wig.
I love you, Dante.
Like they just copied and pasted the face and just kind of worked around that. Which I respect, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do to get the project out. Not everyone's an eagle eye who can notice things like that.
Yeah.
ready. I know I'm playing on a high difficulty, but shit. As you probably guessed, this guy's annoying as shit. Of course, if I played a little better, that wouldn't matter to me. Okay. Is the first death of the night. We will go ahead and we will use that gold orb. Good, screw it. I'm not trying to put on a perfection face for anyone. Now, please, let me go look at the portrait of my mother in peace. Again, why am I going out of my way for that?
A blue rose.
Doctor Who, anyone? Make a nice title sequence. the traversals are so good in this game.
Nice!
Easily one of my favorite mechanics. There it is. What a nightmare. Been in this level forever. And more spiders, of course.
I'm getting out of here.
Back, thank you for waiting up for me.
You're my brother.
You're my brother.
Your twin brother.
Even though, you know, you look almost exactly like me, I'm just now piecing this together.
Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta.
Banished forever. A fate worse than death, they say.
Into some real bondage shit. around until we get to the dying part. And we are just savage at this one. All good. We got to keep it at least 1S. I love these loading screens that show me all sorts of different combos that I will never bother to learn. We'll just stick to what works.
Yeah, I remember.
And I don't even know what it is that works. I just do things. Wondering when you would show up. Oh, damn it. Now,
Dante, over here. Can you get across?
I'll have to find another way.
Oh, wait. I already have that ability. So, at the cost of a low grade, we're just gonna move on. Use it if you got it, right?
Silver sack.
Yeah, lame on the style points, killed it on the time, of course. I'll take it. For minimum work, I'll take it. See you again, more combos I will never use or learn. Because what's the point?
They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the virility factor. What lies beneath you. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you. Cat, they've dragged me into limbo.
What? How? The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. and go.
Yeah, let's brawl. And this song just gets me so hyped. I think it's easily my favorite on the soundtrack. Now playing How Old Is Your Soul by Combi Christ. Combi Christ. How do you say their name? I don't know, but you guys know exactly who I'm talking about, and that's what matters. God, I had that. God, I love that song.
Hey, Snake Eye!
That's the story of my life. What about you guys?
What the hell? Nicely done, girls.
There you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
Like the ice, pal. Screw that motorcycle. Oh no, my savagery! Ah, okay. Run and Dutch tilt.
Come on!
And of course, I'm gonna deal with you.
Can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do it with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you.
Yeah, those guys suck.
Take out the camera.
They went to town with this graffiti. Hope so.
Great.
There? Can you hear me?
Who invited you, fat ass?
Take off with you first. Around these parts, I only get picked on by people my own self. Let it go! Now I can play with you. Don't really want to, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Dead. Straight. Face me so you can make my job easier. Where are you going? Argue that that's more of a brisk jog, but sure, yeah, you're running.
That just seemed to drag on forever. Church.
Yeah, it does that.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent
attacks. There's Bill O'Reilly.
At St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police.
It's always fun coming back and realizing that these are just allusions to Fox News and Bill O'Reilly. It's like
deviant.
It's like our world going to shit. Just doing the video game. Because I can't get enough of it in the real world. No, I gotta have it at the controls of the video game. I will take sadism.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
So flying around in spirit form.
Running simulator that we're gonna do
Virgil
for a bit.
Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it.
Or rather, a brisk jogging simulator.
How did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma.
She's even more brisk than I am.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past.
And that's where they created Mewtwo.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is
it? I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to limbo to escape your nightmares?
Yes, same, Dante. That's really saying something.
Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Now that will be fun.
Okay. It's here.
All right, see you on the other side.
It's nice that none of these flying crates actually hit me. I feel like I'm in several trajectories. You would think that I get clocked by one of them, but at the same time, I'm grateful for not.
Right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Again, we're getting into a little bit more of this color as we take down this soft drink company. You know, for those of you who don't know, I run a sort of Doctor Who spin-off called The Paradoctor. This last season, which just wrapped up, and yes, I write these stories and call them seasons and episodes because I have certain dreams.
What took you so long?
This last season took place in a little land / universe I call Rapid Eye City. And that's the place that we visit in our dreams, which plays off the theory that we're not actually dreaming when we sleep. We're actually visiting another universe. And so it was kind of inspired in part by this game, because of the oversaturation of Limbo, the colors and everything. I was always such a huge fan of this level design. I wanted to pay tribute to it somehow. And I suppose that was the best way. You don't have a baby in there. Yes, I did just make that reference. Just piggybacking on that reference. I hear a lot of mixed things about Death Stranding, which intrigues me a little more. You know, everyone's going around stressing, saying that, you know, it's literally not a game for everybody. It's a very niche title. I feel as if I just have some moral obligation to play it because Troy Baker, one of the greats. And Norman Reedus, of course. And the fetus. And a chance to just say, yo, I played Reedus and the Fetus. That was a game I played. Is that what it's really called? Oh yeah, that's exactly what it's called. Bought the variant cover where they, for some reason, call it Death Stranding. A much less cooler name. But that is something that I'd like to try out eventually. two aren't separated, you are nightmares. Am I showing my rust yet? I think I am. Let's see how I fare in here. Get health back real quick. Forgetting about all the enemy waves that they throw at you at this level. So these are completely genuine reactions, and this is bullshit. Why do I have to fight him so early? Because Dante must die, of course. That wasn't very nice. Fuck you too, Limbo. Clean this up. This is a work hazard.
Aha! In the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
Because, fun fact, there are two kinds of hell. Right? There is the standard hell, the regular hell. And there's the shitting hell.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful!
That's a railing. And thank you for that.
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah. That was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.
And now, for that infamous battle with the succubus. If you know, you know. If you don't know, then Jesus Christ. Oh, get ready for one of the most ridiculous dialogue exchanges you'll ever hear.
You to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
I can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of...
I don't need to know.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
This is also a favorite track of mine.
You got it long! Hurry!
It up a little bit.
I don't like the sound of that. Better hurry up.
Okay, yeah, we're out of here. Ah, crap, they're too far. Okay, yeah, we're done here.
Open up.
Ugh, smells of sick.
Now here we go. This is peak better love story than Twilight.
So you must be the secret ingredient. I'm your prime date, you ugly sack of shit.
Shit about his mom.
But you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me. I'm 1,200 years old.
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
God, that gets funnier every time I hear it.
Let me cut them for you.
Because one, fuck you, it's inadequate. Two, come on, we're not driving. We need at least three of those guys.
Suck on this.
Guys like the dub. Now don't tell me you're gonna be at cold. How I miss those days. Don't quote me, I do not miss those days at all. Now, are we talking 5 a.m. or 5 p.m.? Either one is completely ridiculous, but... So detailed. It's like after you pull off my head, I'm already dead. Like that's it. I can't feel a thing. So it's like the whole hissing down my neck, shitting on my dead body, that's like extra. It doesn't do anything for me, but if that's your thing, succubus, shoot your shot. Except don't. I won't give you a chance to.
know what your problem is. You're too clingy.
You get it. You guys get it. You get the joke.
I think you're all mixed up.
I repeat. Do you get it? Did you get it? Do you get the joke? The one-liners in this game are something else, I tell ya. Now I'm gonna spare you some really bad Photoshop jobs and some awkward anal sex. And that was another thing that bothered me. It's like, in that scene, it zooms in on all these pictures where Mundus is with some really important figures. But they all look strangely photoshopped. Like, the developers went out of their way to make them look photoshopped. Why is that? Who knows? Anyway, we're going to do some skipping ahead because there's no way I'm playing every single chapter here. I'll just fill you in on the blanks. So, we just took down Virility, the soft drink that is lobotomizing all of humanity. That is how the demons control us. And now we are going to take down the Raptor News Network, which keeps tabs on humanity through surveillance. Very interesting to note the whole correlation. Raptor News Network is supposed to be a reference to Fox News. And the boss that I'm getting ready to fight, Bob Barbas, is based on Bill O'Reilly. And to quote Yahtzee, he may as well be called Rill O'Biley. We also meet a strange traveler along the way. His name is Phineas, and he clues us in on how to hit Mundus hard, which is by killing his offspring. His unborn son. So here we go. We're going to get into one of my favorite, if not my favorite, boss battles in this entire game.
Your attention.
We're gonna tune into the news.
Don't exit the stream, guys. It's not really the news. I wouldn't put you through that. Ever. Oh, too far. This battle is so wild.
Hey Bob, put a spin on this.
Mm-hmm. Bird's the word.
Is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, period. And generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
You're not big or clever, Dante. You're tiny and stupid.
Right into the mind of Mundus.
Now what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently.
And so I'm fighting Demon's here in Limbo.
Several people have now come forward.
But in the real world, it looks like I'm just straight up killing human beings.
At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
It ain't that the best kind, Bob.
Now that line always stuck out to me. Is there a holy sexual disease out there? A holy kind of sexual disease? Or does he mean that I'm, like, infecting people with, like, the urge to have sex? What does it mean? Why do these bosses just say words all of a sudden? Killing demons, but it's being broadcast in the real world as me killing people.
Like, beg for her life.
I guess you could call it fake news.
And then he did. Like, Totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide.
But we will find you. We will destroy you.
God, I love the ringing noise.
It's only a matter of time.
This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
And is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists
bringing in the big guns, guys,
are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid.
Oh, there I go, but with less impressive hair.
Will be brought to justice at any moment. Dead. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, God! You're cornered. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live. You suck. We're going to do it live.
We're going to do it live. Fucking thing sucks. What does that mean? Play it out. What does that mean, use gold orb? It means that I'm just too busy making jokes and not actually playing the game. For real though, what does it mean to play it out? God damn it! It's always weird watching these cutscenes of me getting all these new weapons that I already have and have been using quite well, if I say so myself. That was a pretty sweet combo I don't think I'll ever learn.
You're not in yet. I gotta get to them first.
Yeah, or you can take all these guys out now.
Guys, I'm on my way.
Screw it, the nation moves. Quote, knows we're a terrorist. Might as well play up to that name, right?
Bring it in!
Hey,
through. Favorite nut behind the walnut and the pistachio.
Breaking in from limo too.
We're just racing against everybody here, aren't we?
Where are you guys?
Of course I gotta take you on. I can do this all day, but I really don't wanna. Yeah! Now my hands hurt. The female. This game is showing its age.
Remember, dead or alive. Ladies, three.
What a not nice thing to call.
Cap, are you there? Stay out of sight, you hear? I gotta get to her first.
Go again!
That's
right, thought there'd be more to that. Little's got a fucking potty mouth.
No, not now.
So Josh, Cat, you gotta be a cult of five. I recently read that JCPenney has to be in a two.
Get out!
JCPenney or Macy's or one of those guys.
Get out of here!
2 o'clock!
Can anybody hear me? Shit. This place is infested. I hope Cat's okay.
At 2 o'clock... Or I don't know how it is for other people's families, but at 2 o'clock, we're still in the middle of cooking.
What are you looking for, shithead?
Very lame indeed. That I was like, wow, I am not surprised. Retail is kind of not catered to humans like that. JCPenney, JP stands for jerk people. Yeah, dissing was never my strong suit. Sorry, guys. Oh, come on! I got all the time in the world for you. That was short time.
Cat. Cat.
Dante.
I'm here.
I don't know what to do.
Where's Virgil?
He's probably in the server room. The octopus, but he might be trapped in limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from limbo to break you out? Think!
There may be a way. I'll guide you. There's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the girl's in there!
So fucking do it again.
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on.
I always thought this level was cool. Like, I'm still in limbo. I'm still controlling Dante.
Let's go.
In limbo. There we go. I'm still controlling Dante in limbo, but the perspective is from the real world.
Do you know where this goes?
Switch things up a little.
Like the back of my hand.
happen again with this brisk jogging.
Hi, quick! Stay there.
I don't think he saw you.
Hey, wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Did you, though?
Damn it! He's coming in!
What are you doing?
Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Hands on your head! I've got the girl.
I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way. They have to kill everyone.
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. Life is sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here.
I can't get this door open.
Dante. Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you! Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
You sound surprised by that.
Let's go. No, not yet. What? There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our clans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Cat, arm self-destruct. I can't do it from Limbo. The demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this!
Then make time, Dante!
Shit!
Cat, do it now!
This won't take long, Cat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long. A couple of minutes. Okay. Boot up the system.
We got a couple minutes. Kill them all, don't mind if I do.
Yeah.
swing on air as I always do. Always keep it sensational. Unless you get down to a brutal.
Hey, Dante!
It might help.
Great.
Okay, we all saw that. We all saw how I clearly... There we go.
How are you guys doing?
There was a little bit of
ridiculousness
going on there. Just a bit.
I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Cat from the feds. Step on it.
Understood. 2 minutes.
It will not be 2 minutes. See, I didn't even try to go for a Morgan Freeman voice there. But you guys know. And see me. I just now noticed how low on health I was. That was scary.
guess. 2 minutes?
It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
I don't know. I would argue that your life is important. In fact, I have been arguing. But yeah, keep up the good work. This is me having no time at all for this bullshit. Just gonna... Alright, I get it. It's going nowhere. Strangely low. Should probably check that out.
Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
No, the hell it isn't. For me, maybe. I've got like a few more chapters of this left in me. This chapter being my absolute favorite. And you will see why.
Stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mendes knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
No, I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus's mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
Bruh, you didn't even look at the list. You can look at this fist. That's what you can look at.
And now.
That was two fuck yous in under a minute. God, this game.
The son of Sparta? Who Mundus once dead. Mundus will delight in me when I deliver his corpse. What do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first?
Dance? Let's dance.
Dante, son of a farmer.
Look at the way this dance floor is lit up. Always dread
fighting these guys because they are such combo breakers. Especially among groups where you can max out your combo. Bad. Yeah, those first two. The music and the champagne sparklers.
I'm here for you, though, so get the fuck down here.
And this amber light.
have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around. Gauntlet run, especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
To the devil and talent!
It's quite simple, Dante. Survive, and you get an audience with yours truly. Which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
All this in with me, like the equalizer bars. Now you got the pulses going in the background there. Also equalization. Got the silhouettes of the girls dancing in the background. Got the whole crowd out there. The crowd, in quotes. just watching me do my thing. It's just like such fantastic level design. It makes you forget that you're in Limbo. You just think that you're in one of the most rad nightclubs out there. That's, you know, trying to kill you. We'll be right back.
dear revelers. Shall we spice things up a little?
What the hell? That should not have hurt as much as it did. Ooh. I'm really fucking up on my favorite level right now. Sleeping? Yeah, I love sleeping with the lights off. Even though I'm on Dante Must Die, you guys should have been dead already. There it is. See, now we switch to the cool colors, the blues and the greens. That crowd is still going down there. Strobe lights. That statue in the back. I just can't stop raving about this level design. Lovely with the Dutch tilt. I'm a big fan of the Dutch tilt. That's why I love Batman Forever so much.
He wants you dead. And that is all.
You know, Dante, fame is a funny thing. Everyone wants to
this ridiculous part. Call your partners, everyone. We're gonna be here a while. I can't feel my right hand. Right, like, I was there for a painfully long time. But I'm glad that you were able to feed yourself in that time. And, now I'm hungry.
So, Dante, do you miss your friend? It is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. Do you want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her heart from her chest.
Y'all need to stop talking about this poor man's mom. I bet you she was a sweet lady.
Get that skim bag you call an ass down here!
All right. All right, Clara.
Yeah. Just a little, right?
Yeah.
Oh, pain. I guess this is as high as we're going. Apparently, there is a such thing as too high. Now, you stay up there on the balcony, alright? I'm gonna play with your friends. And this poor guy. Oh my god.
Your turn, Barbie.
Your turn indeed. Now let's get into this boss fight. I think I rank it. Let's see here. Third? Maybe second? Oh yeah, just eat away at my score. Why don't ya?
Exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for. Come on, baby. Let's get
her ass kicked by me.
That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
Yep. And I asked the same question with all the bosses in Resident Evil. How do you come back from this? Like, how do you reverse this transformation? How do you go back to human shape? Or are you just stuck like this forever?
Boy.
That's what I want to know. Gotta be especially awkward for the son, because you know, you're like, your mother is literally attached to you.
That's my boy.
Your son sucks. But yeah, your mother is literally your umbilical cord. You know, I feel like that's Capcom games in a nutshell. I have so many questions.
Get out of here!
You are really just getting thrown for a loop with this boss fight. Chaser, you remind me of me the very first time I played this game. Yeah, this whole franchise is just one over-the-top mindfuck, one after the other. And if you think it's a mindfuck now, when you're sober,
where are you hiding,
Jesus.
Huh?
No, it's not it. How dare you ask that? Where did the kid go? Why is she back to normal so quickly?
Get up.
Is that how it works? They just hit the reverse spawn button and they're like, boop, back to regular form.
I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I swear, I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Roll it. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl for the life of your child.
Pull herself together. I think indeed that is how it's done. Oh, you got all sorts of tentacles just piercing through your body, just ripping it apart to become this large-ass monster. How do you get back? How do you go back to normal? You just pull yourself together, man. Bruh. Yeah, yeah, that's exactly what she's thinking. This is exactly where these mama jokes get you. Right? Moral of the video game. Lay off the mama jokes. Once upon a time, we as a society had an entire show dedicated to people telling each other mama jokes. That is a thing that happened. That is a thing that we let happen. It was called Yo Mama. And I forget what network it was on. Probably MTV. Because, like, anything of that caliber of ridiculousness has got to be MTV. It was MTV, yeah. Thank you. Uh-oh.
These guys shoot like stormtroopers, am I right? I fucked with several.
Get her out of here. Go! What's happening?
I'm not gonna make it.
Hard to get a style combo in this because everything's timed. And I'm on Dante Must Die, so everybody takes forever to kill. Yikes. See, low style points, because who did I fight? No one. Barely anyone. Rad. Well, that was nearly 3.5 hours of DmC, Devil May Cry. It felt great to play that again after months and months of not having an operational PS4. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why did it take you so long to get yourself a replacement? And to that, I say... That's a good question for another stream. And we're going to have plenty more, I promise you that. Come December, I'm going to hit you with so many. Not literally, because that would be really mean. I will not actually hit you with something. But
I've got several anniversary streams coming up, or planned, rather. I won't spoil anything for you, but, you know, just make sure you hover around my Twitch profile, and you'll see some stuff. Hell, scope around my Facebook, you'll see some stuff there too. You'll see some pieces that need putting together, and you will put them together. And then, the real fun will begin. Until that time, this is Third Eye Paradox. Last name Taylor, first name Joey or Jody, your preference, I have none.